today a stylish new poster design tutorial for 2019. So follow along and learn how to create this interesting and super stylish poster design. As designers, it's important to have a website to show off our portfolio of work. Bookmark offers the most straightforward and quickest way to generate an awesome website without even having to write down a single line of code, and all completed in a matter of minutes. Check out the link in the description below to learn more about Bookmark and design your website today. So for today's poster design tutorial, you're going to need two images of the same person. Now you can use yourself for this, but I'm using a model today. But try and get two different quality and crisp images of the same person. I've actually linked down in the description box below these two images if you want to download them and use them for your poster design too. Today we're working in Photoshop, and we first need to create a selection around the head and the body, so grab the quick selection tool here. Then press F7 to open up the layers panel, and you can double click the layer to unlock it. Now to make the selection, you're going to want to use a fairly low number for the quick selection brush, and I'm actually using 3 for mine. Simply click and drag over the selection, and we don't need to be super clean because I'm going to show you some tricks later on how to clean things up. Still using the quick selection tool, you can hold down the Alt or the Option key to remove areas of the selection that are currently selecting the background. So take your time to click and drag over your selection, and then use the Alt Option key to click in areas that you don't want to select. Try and get as little of the background into your selection as possible for a crisp and a final poster design outcome. So when you have your selection ready, come into the layers panel and create a layer mask. Secondly, add a solid color layer adjustment here, and we're going to use black. This is going to help us see the changes on the next step for our poster design. So later in the video, I have some stylish techniques and some tricks for you to make on your poster design, enabling it to look awesome. And as you can see, the edges are not crisp and clean, but we're going to rectify that right now. Double click the right hand side thumbnail of the layer mask, and then choose select and mask. Make sure the opacity has been turned down, and then you're going to want to adjust the settings. Checking the edges of your selection in real time. So increase the feather and also the contrast, and maybe decrease the shift edge as well. But keep playing around with these settings until you're happy with the final outcome. Now it doesn't need to be perfect though, because the style of the poster has a kind of off-white look to it. So repeat the process that we've just gone through for both of your images, and then we're actually ready for the final stage in today's poster design tutorial. So in Photoshop, make an A3 size document with a print profile setup. So that's going to be CMYK and a PPI of 300. Now it's just a case of dragging and dropping your selections onto the poster canvas in Photoshop. Resizing them and repositioning them is going to be crucial to the final outlook for your poster. Adjust the first selection's hue here, and I'm actually going to go for a blue color for the first part. But you can experiment with different colors and brightnesses for your design. Now bring on the other selection and repeat the process of adjusting the hue, colors, and the image. This time I'm going to go for red, and as before, I'm going to increase the saturation. So here is where the effect comes into play for the poster. In the layers panel, you can change the blend mode to merge into the image below, and I find that multiply or darken are the two best choices for my poster. Now I've got some neat tips at the end of today's video that are really going to make your poster pop and look stylish. But for now, take the time to play around with the positioning of your images, and also the hue and the colors and so forth. You might want to remove parts of the imagery, and in doing so, you might think you're going to need to use the eraser tool. However, using the eraser tool in this way is destructive workflow. So instead, select the mask thumbnail in the layers window, and then select black in the colors palette. You then need to take the brush tool and just simply draw over the areas that you want to remove. If you make a mistake, you can redraw over it using white. And this is why it's better than using the eraser tool. So finally, I'm going to show you the finishing touches of my poster design. So firstly, I added some text running vertically down the poster. And I actually have a background layer that is a solid block color of a very light gray. I feel this color works best for my poster design. However, I've also got a gray layer over the top of everything with the opacity lowered right down. Now this layer over the top makes everything have a soft feel to it. And as you can see by switching it on and off, you can see the difference that it makes. I personally prefer having it on my design, but what do you think? So yeah, have fun and use all of the techniques in today's video, also the steps and the tips, to make yourself a stylish poster design. If you did enjoy today's poster design tutorial for 2019, drop a like and a comment down below, and of course share it on social media if you want to help the channel grow. Have a great day, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.